Here's how to take off and replace the MUR2535 models, the complete spouts. So the first thing you do, you take this off. Okay, just don't forget to take the glass shaft out, otherwise it will break on you. Okay, put it in a secure place. Now you take a wrench, like that, and just unscrew it. Now it's out. Now when replacing it, make sure that this gasket is here. Otherwise it will leak in the between. So you just put it in, make sure it's nicely aligned. You go inside, just put up the nut, tighten it. And then first with the hand. Okay, now you want to put this back, so you just put the glass back. Okay, make sure you put this gasket here, otherwise it will drip as well. You put it down here. Now take this, push it in a little bit. This is supposed to be hand tight, but tight. And that's it, you're good to go.